This is the 32 by 160 Time Master gap type engine lathe. Swing 45 inches through the gap. Give you a bit of an overview here. Of course, it does have inch metric threading. Got the tool post on it. And we've got power on it. I'm going to go ahead and run it. We've got a little bit of tight quarters here. We got the carriage feeding. It's coming towards us. RPM.
One oh seven.
Fifty-three.
53.
$660.